It's Mo. Oh, look at Dorothy, back from Oz. Where's Toto?
Moesha, it's good to have you home.
It's good to be home.
It's all good.
Hi, Daddy.
Moesha?
Daddy, I apologize for not telling you that boys were at the slumber party.
I accept your apology, Moesha.
And I didn't know that they were going to be spending the night.
Uh-huh.
And I'm sorry I walked out of the house.
Okay.
But I think that you should trust me to act like the person that you've raised me to be.
I do trust you. However, you can't expect me to trust you when you lie to me.
Okay, but I didn't lie to you about not having sex with Jeremy.
Well, why should I believe you told the truth about that when you didn't tell the truth about anything else?
Because I did tell you the truth about Jeremy. I mean, just because you saw us coming from upstairs, it doesn't mean that I did anything.
Okay, all right. This time I'm going to give you the benefit of the doubt. But I'm going to say something to you again. As long as you live in this house, you'll do as I say. You understand, Moesha?
I understand.
Good.
Understand that nothing's changed. Daddy, nothing's changed. You only call me Moesha when you're mad at me. But you want me to be Pumpkin for the rest of my life. I can't.
And where are you going?
Going upstairs to get some clothes. I'll be back for the rest of my things later.
Frank, maybe I should go upstairs.
No, Dee, leave her alone. She thinks she's grown. Let her go.
Go where, Frank?
Why don't you ask her? She has all the answers.
Dee, don't worry. Moesha can stay in my house until she and Frank come to some kind of mutual understanding.
Tweety? I was kind of hoping you and I can come to a mutual understanding. Can a man make plans?